the best of Merv Burd on the radio.
BBC Radio Devon.
Breakfast with Laura James.
Time to pause for thought and welcome this morning our guest all this week, Tiverton Street Pastor Mervyn Burd. Morning, Mervyn.
And welcome to Tiverton too.
It's one of those days where you're glad to be stuck inside, I guess.
A bit draftier though this morning, isn't it?
Cool, wasn't it? Do you know that wind woke me up in the night?
I put bread out the door, ran up to the garden, and oh goodness, how much the wind was up. And also three overcoats colder too.
A cup of tea makes everything feel a bit better, doesn't it?
You ought to be ashamed of yourselves. Two people riding on the poor little donkey.
What's been happening in Mervyn's world?
Oh, see, I said there's good news and bad news. And she said, what do you mean? It's a lovely Easter egg. I said, well, the good news is it's a lovely chocolate Easter egg. The bad news is it's dark chocolate. I said to her, happy days.
Let me guess, it's you that likes the dark chocolate then, Mervyn.
Oh, you have that one in one. Happy days, happy days, happy days. Every cloud has got a silver lining, Laura.
Good for you, good for you. Let's have your pause today.
From a distance, the earth looks beautiful. It is not so good close to, is it? Blue sky thinking. Trying to please everyone. We have pleased no one. I'm actually in the garden of our home here in Tiverton, completely with the birds singing sweetly. I'm not sure if you can hear them well.
Oh, do you know, Mervyn, I feel like we've been transported, and that's exactly what we need today.
It's a beautiful morning, and we thank God for that. I'm here with my snow boots and gloves on. Oh, please don't let Merv be flippant just now. I have never seen birds perched in the trees having a nervous breakdown. We're so blessed. So today I end by saying, we do take things for granted. A bird doesn't sing because it's got all the answers. It sings because it has a song. In the meantime, God bless and take care.
Yesterday, you gave us your pause for thought from your garden. Can we ask whereabouts in Mervyn Burd Towers we are today?
I am certainly in the bird household inside this morning. I also noticed you mentioned about how long a loaf of bread lasts in your house. It doesn't go too long then.
Oh my goodness, no. Let's have your pause.
The last thing we wanted to discover, suddenly we had a flat tire. It's in those moments we can find ourselves going into a tailspin or into a stir-crazy situation. There I was, dressed in my best tucker, about to change the wheel. Not too clever with your best clothes on. Merv, it's no problem. I'm a D-U-O person. I said, what's that? He said, do unto others.
Did you get out and do the clap last night at 8 o'clock?
Yes, we did. Yes, I mean, that was a wonderful closure to the day yesterday somewhat. He's out for a clap and... well, we were ringing a bell outside our door too with all the neighbours, and some were beating their pots and pans as well. It was so good. Stay home, protect the NHS, and save lives.
Thank you. Checks in the post.
Many people walk in and out of your life, but only true friends will leave footprints in your heart. May the peace of God, which passes understanding, guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Amen.
The best of Merv Burd on the radio.